And the Lincoln County Sheriff's Office is trying to solve a missing persons case of its own tonight. They say Thomas Harris hasn't been seen since Monday. His roommate at 170 Butler Road in Boothbay found Harris's truck running in the yard Tuesday morning, but no sign of him. He also left his cell phone behind. Maine game wardens with canines searched the area and came up empty. If you know where Thomas Harris is, you're asked to call the Lincoln County Sheriff's Office.